Is today we are going to do simple linear regression in our SPSS. First of all, we should know what is different between correlation and regression. Correlation tells you relationship between two variables, whether it is positive, negative or neutral. But your regression helps in prediction. It helps you to determine dependent variable on the basis of independent variable. In our regression equation, dependent variable is represented by y, while independent variable is represented by x. In today's example, we are having two variables. One is mileage, which is dependent variable represented by y, while other is independent variable represented by x. We'll go to analyze regression. You can see number of models available for regression, but we have to decide which model has to be apply. For doing this, we'll have the scatter diagram first, then we'll go for the regression. We'll go to graph, chart builder, then OK. Then we'll select scatter diagram, we'll take it up. Y dependent variable will be taken on y axis, y independent variable will be taken on x axis, then OK. Your scatter diagram will appear in your output window. You can say there is some negative linear relationship between two variables, as it is visible from the scatter diagram. We can also fit a linear line into this. We'll go to elements, fit line at total, we'll do linear, close. This shows negative relationship between mileage and your horse path. Now we'll go for the regression. Analyze regression, linear, dependent variable mileage will be here, while independent variable will be here. We'll say OK. Now your output will appear. First table is model summary. Model summary is consisting of your first thing is R. R is nothing, it is your correlation coefficient, which is high in our case. Then second is R square. R square is nothing, it is coefficient of determination, which shows a variability of dependent variable explained by independent variable, which is 0.587. We can say that the variability in mileage is explained by your horsepower by 0.587. then adjusted R square is same in our case, as we are taking only one independent variable, while it will change when we will take multiple variables, as it is going to show you percentage of variation explained by only independent variable that actually affect dependent variable. But in our case, it will somewhere remain equal. Then comes standard error of estimate. It is same as your standard deviation. It is going to tell you how much inaccuracy will be there while predicting your dependent variable. Then comes ANOVA. We can see regression. P value is less than 0.05, which says there is significant relationship between these two things. Basically, it is significant difference in the variance. Now we'll go to our regression equation. First thing is constant, and this is coefficient. Coefficient of constant is 39.797, and p value is less than 0.05, which shows that constant is significant. What constant represent? If there is no horsepower, then what will be the mileage? Then next is coefficient of horsepower. I told you there is negative relationship, that's why the coefficient of horsepower is negative 0.156, while p value is less than 0.05, this says horsepower significantly affect your mileage. But if horsepower is zero, there will be some mileage which is represented by constant. We have done simple linear regression today. We'll be doing multiple linear regression in our next session.